It's Mylene here, and today we're going to be doing garlic, and we're going to show you how to sow garlic indoors. So this is what a garlic bulb looks like, and what we're going to do is when you take the bulb apart, you then get garlic clove, and it's the garlic clove that goes into the ground, okie dokie, or today into the pot. So this is the pots that we have. We just got it in a tray for spillage. We're going to fill it with soil and plant the clove, okay? So if you fill it up, pop all the soil in there, pat it down a little bit so that it's not too full of air. Pat it down firmly. Just get your finger, poke a hole in the middle, get your clove with the butt side down and the point side up. Fill it in so that it's covered in soil and press it down. And later, what you'll do is you'll just water that in.